Hey guys, this is Tallman back to another Vandal Hearts 2 video here. Last time we finished all the battle over at the Domingo village, and before anything, let's go back into the world map. And we will be going over to the next battle over at the forest over here. Nugasso Forest. But before anything, let's take a look of our items. So looking at it, actually this is gonna be making everyone to be small, so we definitely need something else. Okay, this one is to get out the poison. A poison. Get rid of the poison. This is to poison people. We need this one. So I guess I will be having the girl put that on. And I want this one too. What does this one do? Well, actually, I already have that. So I guess don't worry about it. Well, this one. Okay. I'll give you this one back. Okay, I think we should be ready. Let's go. Wow, already 5 minutes into the video. Winning condition is to take down all the enemies, and losing condition is when Joshua gets killed. Alright, so let's take a quick look. There's two melee and one range. You... Oh, you're gonna put people in sleep and you heal. What about you? You do attacking, poison, and healing. Two melees and the range, and two more melee. Yeah, I gotta watch out on the two mages. I'm not scared of the other ones. It's just, better learn the skill. Alright. You two are safeguarding the chest over there. So I see two chests, and there should be some hidden treasure. So this is one of them. 8, 11. And then this one, 3, 11. And then right here, 1620. So, three of them. Alright, so now let's see what we do here. Now you're just gonna stay here. I have so much health. Yeah, let's get rid of you. See if this is enough to take you out. Man. Let's get rid of you. Alright, hopefully my wingman is going to dodge a spell. That would be perfect. Please dodge. Nice. And yeah, finish you off. I guess let's keep moving then. They're coming over pretty fast. You definitely have to move. Yeah, let's move back. I gotta find a way to take you out. Oh, you know what? Maybe I should back myself a little further. No, I'm not taking that bait. Everyone back. We will take care of them in the next turn. Trying to get rid of you. Might as well just heal you out. Heal you up. Okay, level up. Let's get rid of you. Sweet. Come on! What? That kind of nonsense. Alright. Good enough. Can't do anything to us, Doom. Okay. Take you out. And you are gonna hit. Okay, come on. Alright, that's it. Now we just have to wait until we finish off all the enemies. Finish off all, getting all the chests. Why are you sneaking me up there like that? Okay. Or I have to burn out all your MP too. One more chest over there. Yeah, I should be able to bait you for a couple times, for another time. Aw, man. All right, what is that? Don't know what that is. Okay. Let's head back this way. 311. Yeah, 311 is one more. How much MP do you have left? 2. So you cannot do anything to us anymore. Okay, sweet. We already won. You have no chance. That's a shield. Alright. Got everything. Now let's go ahead and finish off the battle. And nothing to worry about. Since since the mage is out of MP anyway. Get booked. Man, that is nasty. Alright. That was not a bad battle. Not too bad. Could be a lot worse. What? Everything is falling apart, right? What are you doing here? Don't listen to him. He's a bad guy. Okay. Yep, that's what happened. Told you, he's a bad guy. All right, yeah, let's go. Grab some new equipments before we do our saves. Wow, two new axes. I don't actually know what EP does in the game. Other than, thank you. What is that? Some kind of seal. All right, let's organize. Sure, why not? Just give you the good stuff, right? Dagger. Doesn't really matter because you're not gonna use this for attacking anyway. This shield might be good because it can avoid getting poisoned. It blocks poison. So, that's pretty awesome. I might want to give you one of these. No, actually, never mind. Okay. All right, let's look at the abilities. I have to give this to you. Yeah, I gotta give this to you. And 15. Wait, hold up. You already got everything. What? I don't know, I'll bring that with me anyway. And I do want to learn another. Yeah, this is the one. Yeah, I need one more of this. Thank you. Okay, let's do yours first. Yeah, there's one more of these. Do this. Should I give her... Should I give my knight... a spear? I never use spear because I won't be able to use... and I will never be able to get the shield, and that means there is no regen anymore. I don't like using the spear. Anyway, yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, let's get the heck out of here and save. There's nothing special to buy, it feels like. No, I just want to... Let's finish the talk first. Back out. Should I go around to take a look anyway? Yeah, let's go around the map to see if there's any, I mean, if I can find the greatest sword. A sword called Gradius Sword ever. And I heard you have to have a special save to do that, but the thing is, how do you get a save into a game, you know? I mean, into an SD card or whatever, you know? Is it called SD card? No, not SD card. The card a PlayStation use. I even googled about it and I don't really see too much info about the Gradius sword. Make me wonder. Nope, cannot find it. Let's get back to here. Didn't mean to go in, but oh well. Let's save. Alright guys, this one is gonna be quite a long video. It's getting close to 15 minutes. But yeah, that's pretty much it guys for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed what you see today, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.